story begins with three space outlaws who crash land on a robot planet.
Amazing!
Chocorama!
R-rated!
And they have to fight off the robots, but they also must try to escape back to Earth, or the robots will grind their bones to bits. When the three spacemen lose control of their ship and hurtle into a field of asteroids that almost crush them into space dust, they're sucked into a dimensional time portal that transports them to the robot planet. The heroes find their ship destroyed. They're marooned on the robot planet.
Little did Edd and Eddy know that deep in the intestines of the trailer park, the Canker sisters were planning to foil the brave Edd's attempts with over-radiated mashed potatoes. Slowly, one by one, they would devour the tainted spuds.
Get out of here!
I have an idea. Come in, Earth. Come in, Earth. Come in, Earth. Quickly. Come in, Earth. No response. There's no response!
Are you saying we're stranded?
Then there's not much time before the cold robot planet knights squeeze the life out of us. We must find shelter!
Here we go!
Ah, who needs ya?
Go to the line!
parachute. Well, at least that worked.
Oh! Come on. Oh, Kevin!
Stay back! Hideous!
These life-sucking aliens have captured a fellow space outlaw! Which of the three brave explorers would take the risk to save him?
I will save him! Full speed ahead!
Stop it!
Oh!
planet seemed eerily calm as the approach of the robot bounty hunters was awaited fearlessly by the three brave outlaws.
Is that for real?
They approach.
Nothing. Don't look now, but there's a cow hovering just overhead. I feel uncomfortable. Pardon me.
Hold the elevator, Double D!
Am I in?
Bye! sign of the twerps.
Just a cow, I think.
Quack! What cow goes quack?
Well, Eddie, there have been cases of domestic bovine whose grunt could be misconstrued as somewhat of a quack. Look, it's the perpetrator!
Who is it? I can't see!
Hiya, Rolf! Rolf?
Rolf? Why, you backstabbing, two-timing? What's the big idea setting us up?
Sweet nothings will get you everywhere!
I hate tea.
suburban living. Take a deep breath, Blank. You can smell peace, love, and tranquility. I missed you too, buddy. But if you ever do that again, I'll glue you to a rock. It's a joke, Blank.